guys, this is Tad58 and we are back with more Kmart's 3 for the brand new year, I think, to my knowledge. Yes. Brand new year. But anyways, last episode we did a giant musical of Let It Go and going down mountains, so now we are going to try to get back up the mountain as soon as possible to figure out what's going on with Elsa and making sure she's safe, so yeah. Okay. Actually, just dawned on me. Didn't I have an ability for, is it super jump? No, it wasn't super jump. Double fly. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay. That's what I was looking for. So I already had it equipped. Okay, let's see here.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow! See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Dragon Jack.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but... Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I've courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Okay. So I just need three pieces.
Hey,
this shouldn't be.
I'm over this way.
This shouldn't be too difficult.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
Oh, I thought you would like slide on the ice, but okay.
Would I call this cozy or snug?
This shouldn't be too difficult.
It's okay. I'm having fun just waiting.
It would help if we knew where you were.
I'm over here.
Why don't we look up above the waterfall? It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Yeah, that's not it.
Sora?
We can't go that way. That's the leaf.
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Let me backtrack. No? Okay. Is that the only one we have to grab?
Anna?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Okay.
Hey, I'm over this way.
That would help Olaf if you tell me a general direction.
I can hear you.
Right.
You're
that's
getting closer.
Definitely.
His voice is getting louder.
Did it get any bigger?
Okay, getting dizzy.
Oh, maybe.
The whole world's doing somersaults. Okay, getting dizzy.
Alright, so Olaf is in here. There we go.
Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Okay. So we found his head. That's good.
Black legs!
Okay.
Hey. I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Okay. Alright, now we need to find, like, a small one dot.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Yeah. Okay, let me try up. You're telling me, Donald. Okay.
They can't have gone too far.
That's not it. Unless there's something.
It is kind of hard to spot in all this snow.
Got to be right. I get it, Donald.
They can't have gone too far.
Yeah, no, there's only so many areas we can go into. Okay.
Where did he go?
I'm like thoroughly looking.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this.
Okay, we get it, guys. Jesus. I'm having, like, the biggest brain fart of where this would be.
Who knows where he rolled?
All it is just his stomach part, but there's no way that would be it.
It's kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Unless you have to do the incomplete version first. Okay, well, I at least know the two pieces.
They can't have gone too far.
Okay, maybe we do the incomplete pieces.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Think that's all of him?
Lana will know what to do next.
I don't
Wait,
think that's
why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh, no!
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
You sure you never slid?
Okay.
Where did he go?
So I wonder if a new piece will spawn because of that? I wonder
if it is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
No. Okay, let me check in that spot. I feel like the spot would be some. Wait.
He can't have gone too far.
Oh my god. Okay, here we go.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
I didn't know you could slide down. My goodness.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Lana will know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora? Do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No, I've already fallen apart today.
We know how to handle them. Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
Okay.
Wait, what?
All right, let's do this. All right, get the arrow gun. Let's go. Oh, actually, the teacups will be perfect for this. Doing great. Come on. All right, carousel, let's go. There we go.
Catch up.
Yeah. Okay. So I did get an air slide. Wait, why do I have two air slides? Do I do like another one? Okay. Treasure magnet. Let's get rid of that for right now. I think it's me able to do two. Alright, and then equipment. I did see that. That's not bad for strength. That and then go back to Sora's abilities. Do that. All right, and then should be good with just doing that. Still checking. There's like a lot. Alright. There's all the pluses. We don't need that. We'll have the water boost just for the heck of it. Okay, we're good. Yep. All good. Alright. Let's go this way. We need to go up the mountain. Yeah, I don't know. I think it's only... Oh.
Yeah.
I think it's only one. I don't know. That might be... I might look into it. I don't know why I have two air slides. Oh, that works. Oh, let's have some fun, shall we? Oh, they instantly go down. That's hilarious. Yeah, let's go. Got that. Come here. Come here. Gonna keep going. Alright, that works. Thank you. Okay, cool. Can we go back real quick?
Yeah.
Got that. There's something over here we can go. Okay. Got something from Blizzard.
Me too. We better skedaddle.
Nope, not worried. Right, is there anything up there? Very rude. Okay. I don't think there's anything over here. I still have the arrow guns for emergencies. I want to go to that just in case. Oh!
Strike! Back off! Yeah!
There we go.
So long! Here we go!
Falls out. All right, so we're looking good on that. Is that kind of break? I don't think it is. Oh, I see that.
I know what to do, Sora!
Alright, AP boost. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about it until later. Oh, I didn't even know that was a thing. Okay. Random as that is, but okay. Yeah, okay. Alright, Goofy alley-oop.
Go get him!
Just keep moving. You'll warm up.
Okay.
Gee, nothing ever gets you down, huh, Sora?
Oh. Okay. Huh? Just have second form while wandering around. Okay. Okay, that I see. Oh god. Okay. This way. Grab that. You. Okay, I think we're looking good. Oh god, the dragon. Okay. That'll work. Alright, Simba, let's do this. Oh, Leaf Racer, that's huge. Go! Okay. Oh, it's still alive! Get rid of it! Okay. Is there anything like... I don't know, I feel like I'm missing something. And hopefully the next save point will probably wrap up episode. This is the most hilarious thing I've ever seen. There we go. Go back. We're good. We're looking great. Drop down or go up? I don't think I see anything in here. Okay. Oh god. Oh, I probably need to equip that leaf bracer before I forget. Oh god. Okay, you know, here's a goofy. Just point blank. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know why they would give us a second air slide, unless, theoretically.
Finally.
I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.
Go back up.
An eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Heads up!
Oh!
Watch out for my butt!
Hey, it is not nice to throw
people! Whoa, feisty pants.
Let me go.
Relax, just calm down, calm down.
Okay, all right,
just let the snowman be.
I'm calm.
Huh? Oh, come on. See, now you made him mad.
I'll distract him, you guys go!
No, no, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time! Wait for me! Where's Goofy? Huh?
Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now! Oh, oh yeah!
Who's that dad?
Bring it, Snowball!
Oh, Jesus! Alright, we're doing this. Okay, arrow guns! Okay.
Here we go.
Magic launcher.
Back off.
Go. Nope.
Gotcha.
Oh, okay.
Back off. It's over.
Okay, here we go. Okay. Go to the claws. Go to the claws. There we go, alright. Alright, twin yo-yos, let's do this. Oh, the tree whip. There we go. Okay. Going with the yo-yo. Oh, I'm stuck in the corner!
Thanks!
Donald, you actually healed me for once! Yo, let's do this. Moment. Actually, maybe I could just do this. Oh, that did it. Okay. I was like, oh, maybe we can try this rage form out, but okay, I guess not.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you! Do you think everybody else made it?
Well, I don't think the snow monster got him.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the Ice Palace. That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Okay. Oh, thank you, Donald. Thank you. Alright, so I think we're gonna wrap this up. So without further ado, this is Dia15. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.